Greetings, people. Paul Muckle here. Today is September 25th, 2013. To my friends, those of you who doesn't watch TV, much less watch commercials, I have a very interesting commercial to share with you guys. It seems that General Electric is the first major company to come out and acknowledge the existence of the Matrix and that they are a part of it. Very interesting video, commercial people. This is not art imitating life. This is reality they're showing us. Welcome to the Matrix, people. It's real. For those of you who have doubts, General Electric, they might make you want, make you think that it's a parody. It's just for fun. But no. A picture is worth a thousand words, but a video is worth a million. Here's a commercial. Welcome to the Matrix.
I found software that intrigues me. It appears it's an agent of good. GE software connects patients to nurses to the right machines while dramatically reducing waiting time. Now a waiting room is just a room